सिटिंग बैक ऑल द टाइम
सर। एनिशन चल रहा है कहाँ पे है? बड़गाम में 6 पेशेंट आ रहे हैं। ठीक ओके ओके सर।
सावधान कृपया सभी ध्यान दें, सावधान कृपया सभी ध्यान दें, ट्रॉमा केयर लेवल 2 को सक्रिय किया गया है। सभी सदस्य तुरंत ट्रॉमा केयर सेंटर 92 इस हॉस्पिटल में रिपोर्ट करें।
We receive casualties, so initially we get a call, this is a trauma center telephone number, and we have been told that around 10 or 15 minutes or something like that, around half an hour, we will be receiving the casualties. So we are, after that, we inform all the specialists and all the staff who are going to be handling the those casualties. And after receiving the casualties, we first triage the patient outside, and if the patients are walking wounded or having lesser numbers, they are directly sent to the ward, and the critical patients are been taken inside. After stabilizing the patient, if they require any surgery, then we take to the ward.
What is the response time?
Response time is immediate. Basically, if you say the response time is immediate, because all the staff is already available in and around the trauma center. All the stretcher bearers and the nursing assistants and the nursing officers and the doctors all are residing nearby. So whenever we receive the activation time is very short.
So how much of this trauma center is for army?
This is the actually the lifeline. If you see in J&K, the main hospital, this hospital receives the trauma. So this hospital is the lifeline of the valley for all the armed forces people.
Thank you very much.
नाज़रीन, अगर आपको हमारी प्रोग्राम पसंद आए होंगे, बेल निशान पे बटन दबाकर हमारी चैनल सब्सक्राइब